This is the cornstarch body armor experiment. First, you will need eggs, cornstarch, and Ziploc baggies. You label them 0%, 20%, 40%, and 60%. First, we have 0%. I'm dropping from 7 feet. The results come back as a cracked egg with no armor. Second, we have 20%. You will see this egg has cracked too with its armor now. Next, we have 40%. This egg was protected by the 40% of water and cornstarch mixed together. Next, we have 60%. At 60%, the egg did not crack as well.